Hi Natasha, how are you?
Hi, I'm great.
Yeah, Natasha, first of all, congratulations. Yendukante, first Happy New Year and Happy
New Year to you and all the viewers.
Yeah. So, this year lo my first movie Telugu lo first movie release avabothundi and a very big star Balai Babu garu. So, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. I'm very excited and I still can't believe that mera pehla project Bala sir ke saath mujhe mila. So, ये मेरा डेब्यू फिल्म है सो एम वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर यू ऑल टू एक्चुअली सी इट एंड लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोज
या आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन आप डेंटिस्ट हो मिस केरला हो लाइक मिस टैलेंटेड हो एंड देन डांसर क्लासिकल डांसर हो सो हाउ डिड यू गेट इनटू दिस प्रोजेक्ट जय सिम्हा
सो आई हैव बीन डूइंग अ फ्यू फिल्म्स इन मलयालम मेरी मम्मी मलयाली है सो मलयालम फिल्म्स में करती ही रहती हूँ एंड एक्चुअली रवि सर एंड कल्याण सर उन्हें मेरा फोटो मिला सो दे फाउंड मी एंड दे वर लुकिंग फॉर मी एंड इनफैक्ट मेरे कैरेक्टर के लिए आई थिंक दे हैड सीन ओवर 100 गर्ल्स बट दे वांट हैप्पी विद एनीवन एंड व्हेन दे मेट मी दे वर लाइक यू नो दैट्स इट शी इज द वन हु इज डूइंग दिस रोल सो इट केम टू मी इनफैक्ट एंड इट्स हैपेंड सो फास्ट लाइक आई डोंट इवन नो हाउ टू डाइजेस्ट इट
Wow, and you know what, Balaiya sir means is a legend, and sir ke acting ko hum sare fida hai. So when did you came to know that you're gonna share screen with Balaiya garu?
Actually, I knew like when I went to Chennai for the very first time to sign the project, I knew like everything about who's in the project. And when I went and actually signed it, like I didn't know whether this would happen. And jab ye hua, I was like, Mama, please pinch me. Is this actually happening?
When you met Balai sir first time on sets, then what was your reaction and what did sir told you?
So honestly, sab log bolte hai ki Bala sir bahut strict hai, bahut short tempered hai. But when I met him, he's like a child. You know, he's just filled with energy and always just so energetic and always just trying to be fun at the set and make the set a fun place to work. And he was not at all strict, not with me. And he made it very comfortable. Mujhe dialogues mein bahut help kiya. Overall, it's been like a dream to work with him. And I just hope I get this chance again.
Superb. And you know, Balaiya sir, you know, acting, he's very experienced and very talented, sir. So did he give you any suggestions? Like do like this or do like that?
So to be very honest, Ravi sir and Bala sir, both of them, they really help everyone on set because they believe the whole movie is a collective effort. So scene mein agar ek chota character bhi hai, agar koi piche bhi khada hai, they like actually go and like help them improvise also because that's how they make the movie a good movie. And they really put an effort into that, not only themselves but everyone. So they gave everyone tips, not just me. So yeah, it was different.
Superb. ఇప్పుడు రవి సార్ గురించి మాట్లాడుకుందాం. కేఎస్ రవి కుమార్ గారు మీ ఎలా అప్రోచ్ అయ్యారు? ఫస్ట్ మీ క్యారెక్టర్ గురించి ఎలా చెప్పారు? అసలు మీ రోల్ ఎలా ఉండబోతుంది?
సో రవి సార్, ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ టు వర్క్ విత్ హిమ్ ఆల్సో లైక్ డ్రీమ్ కమ్ ట్రూ.
యా,
హిస్ డైరెక్టెడ్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ యాక్టర్స్ వీ హావ్ హాడ్. లైక్ యా, హిస్ డైరెక్టెడ్ రజనీకాంత్ సార్, కమల్ హసన్ సార్. Then to get a chance where he thinks I'm worthy enough to do this role, I was really touched. I was really humbled, and I can't really tell you much about my character because our story is such where if we say something, it gives out the plot. But actually, after the shoot of our first schedule, when I asked sir, like, sir, are you happy with my work? Like, he's like, yes, I am very happy that I made the right decision by taking you. So I was very happy to hear those words.
And like, you know, my role ela undabothundante my real life character kuda ee cinema tho link ayi untunda?
I think everyone will be able to link a little to my character. It's very youthful. It's you'll see it. You'll have to see it to understand it.
So aim reveal cheyaraithe
maaku. I can't reveal it.
Okay, let's talk about Ammakutti song. Ammakutti ఎలా జరిగింది అండ్ బాలయ్య సార్ తో డాన్స్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు లైక్ యు నో హౌ వాస్ ఇట్, హౌ వాస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్‌పీరియన్స్ డాన్సింగ్ విత్ బాలయ్య గారు?
ఇట్స్ బీన్ అమేజింగ్ యాక్టింగ్ విత్ బాలయ్య సార్, డాన్సింగ్ విత్ బాలయ్య సార్. బట్ టు బి ఆనెస్ట్, డాన్సింగ్ విత్ బాలయ్య సార్ వాస్ మోర్ ఫన్ బికాజ్ ఇట్స్ సంథింగ్ హీ ఇస్ వెరీ ప్యాషనెట్ అబౌట్ అండ్ వి వుడ్ హావ్ రిహర్సల్స్ టుగెదర్.
హిస్ ఎనర్జీ లెవెల్
ఇన్ జనరల్ లైక్ హీ ఇస్ amazing. It's very hard to match up to that energy level. And he's always trying to make his craft better. He's always trying to be better, to be the best version of himself. So that's really good because, you know, that pushes me to also be the best version of me and deliver my best on screen. And of course, we had Johnny Master as a choreographer. And he's just like so quirky and like so full of energy, he also. So like it was an amazing team overall.
Yeah. And where did you shoot this song?
We shot this song in Dubai actually.
Okay. So aap hamare liye ek line ga lenge?
Main mera line ga sakti hoon.
Theek hai.
ekupati kanti chup dinchke kukupati ok pod penchke.
Then
amma kutti. I can't sing Balakrishna's lines.
Yeah. And then like can you tell us something about Ravi sir jo kisi ko bhi nahi malum hai such secret.
Okay, actually everyone who's probably worked with Ravi sir will know this. He's hilarious. He looks very serious, but yeah. He's the most funny person you'll ever come across. He's too funny. And the thing is, he doesn't try to be funny. He's just funny as a person.
Okay.
And he can't do without his mic. Like on set, he has to have his mic. No matter what is going on, whoever he's talking to, assistant directors, costumers, my hairstylist or whoever, he needs the mic.
Okay. And Balaji sir, kaise rehte hai sets pe? Serious rehte hai ya cool rehte
hai? He's very cool actually because he's a master at his craft. But of course, he puts in an effort to give his best and deliver his best. And that effort, everyone on set can always see that. So yeah.
And we'll talk about producer Kalyan Garu. How was your experience?
Kalyan sir, you know, to be very honest, in this set, every single person was so hardworking, so dedicated. It was just amazing to be amongst all these people who just want to give their best, you know. And that also includes Kalyan sir, because as a producer, he's paying people to work for him. But that doesn't mean he ever sat. He always was on his toes, running around, getting things done. You know, like if some prop is missing, he'll be the one actually running around and getting it, because he knows like we shouldn't waste time. We should try to get things done as soon as possible, as fast as possible. So he's a very nice person. Like he doesn't he appreciates every single person in the team, but he doesn't take where he is for granted either.
Yeah, we came to know that you are a daughter of Murli Mohan Garu in this movie. So how was your experience? Kaisa tha Murli Mohan sir ke saath aapka work experience?
It was amazing. You know, honestly, this whole project has been like a dream. Like sabke saath, whoever I've acted with in this film, it's like I'm very happy and very lucky to be a part of this project. And I'm very thankful to Kalyan sir and Ravi sir who think I'm worthy enough to do this role. And to be Murli sir's daughter, when I told my real father, he was very happy because even he knows who's Murli sir. So he was like, okay, Natasha, I will be a good daughter to him.
When you met him for the first time on the sets, what was your experience?
Meeting Murli sir?
Yeah.
He's a very humble person, very down to earth person. We would always rehearse our lines before we would do the shot so that we wouldn't waste time and so that it would be perfect. And he was actually quite impressed with my acting because I have some very intense scenes with him.
Okay. Can you act karke dikha sakte ho ek dialogue chota sa?
But movie se to nahi kar sakti ho.
Theek hai, kaun sa bhi?
Kya karu bhai?
एक चुटकी सिंदूर आपको आता है वो?
हाँ ओके. एक चुटकी सिंदूर दे दो रमेश बाबू. I don't know the whole line.
Okay. So what kind of a role is yours? And इसमें लगता है बहुत ही कॉमेडी है. तो कौन से आर्टिस्ट हम देखेंगे? ब्रह्मानंदम सर तो ऑलरेडी है.
ब्रह्मानंदम सर इज देयर. सो ऑलरेडी आपको मालूम है इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ लाफ राइट.
आफ्टर वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम यू आर वाचिंग एक्चुअली.
या. सो एक्चुअली इन आवर मूवी इन जैसमा कॉमेडी है, इमोशंस है, हर चीज है जो एक पिक्चर में होना चाहिए. एवरीथिंग इज देयर, बट एवरीथिंग इज लाइक डन इन द बेस्ट पॉसिबल वे. एंड वो तो आपको पता चलेगा जब आप पिक्चर देखोगे. बट प्रभाकर सर इज देयर, प्रिया मैम इज देयर, मुरली सर इज देयर, नयनतारा इज देयर. सो या देयर आर लॉट ऑफ अमेजिंग आर्टिस्ट ऑन दिस क्रू.
Yeah, now I'll talk about heroines, Nayanthara ji or Haripriya ji and then you. So, aapke beech mein kuch scenes hai?
Haripriya and Meera, koi bhi combination scenes nahi hai, but Nayanthara ma'am ke saath a little bit.
Okay, then how was your work experience with Nayanthara garu?
It was amazing. I think I'm saying amazing too many times, but that's how this whole project has been for me, to be honest. And Nayanthara is someone who I've seen since I was a child, you know, like since I've been a teenager. So to actually have the opportunity to share screen space with her was like, wow. Mm-hmm. And she is amazing. She's gorgeous. Mm-hmm. And I've always been a fan of her and mm-hmm. her work. So I was impressed and I still will be a very big fan of her.
నాకు మీరు బాగా నచ్చేసారు మీ అరుపులు తప్ప
గారన్నాక చిల్లు మనిషన్నాక లోపాలు ఉండవా అల్లపత్ర వేసుకు ఎవరు చేసేయాలంటే
ఒకసారి ఒక పర్సన్ కలిసిన తర్వాత తనే రైట్ పర్సన్ అని ఎలా డిసైడ్ చేసుకుంటారు అసలు
మీరు గోంగూర ఎండబెట్టి వేయిస్తారా తాలింపులో వేయిస్తారా
గోంగూర గోలేంట్రా